Merry Christmas Eve, everybody out there. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas Eve. Psalm 121. I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills. From whence cometh my help? My help cometh from the Lord which made heaven and earth. He will not suffer thy foot to be moved. He that keepeth thee will not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is thy keeper. The Lord is thy shade upon thy right hand. The sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve thee from all evil. Hallelujah. He shall preserve thy soul. The Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in from this time forth and even forevermore. Lord, we just thank you for this day and this evening and this season, Lord, and these few days that we celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. And we pray for everybody out there that you would open their hearts to Jesus, Lord. Now, I know what it's like to resist that, and I know what it's like to finally come to my own conclusion that Jesus, you must be the Son of God. You must be the Son of the living God, because searching everywhere high and low for truth, and you showed yourself to me that you are truth. So, Lord, we pray for the salvation of souls out there tonight and in the coming days and months. And we thank you for your word. We thank you right now for your peace and your love and your joy, and for protection, for provision, for salvation, for healing and health and deliverance, Lord. We give you all the praise and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. God bless you and have a great day, and Merry Christmas. God bless.